papatayin ko na.
Paano kayo magka-uwi? Ewan nga naman ako nga.
Mayroon pa dito, isa pa eh. Magka-uwi sila. Jay, dito! Dito po pang kapatid! Ito, nandito!
Hindi yung kapatid. Wall mo nga, Jay.
Oy! Jay! Jay! Jay!
Ka-uwi ni... Ka-uwi mo, Kobe! Baboy! Ay, baboy ba si Minotaur?
Jay, babe guy! Mayroon na babe guy sa'yo mamaya!
Ba't ka nagsisecond-second kapag gusto mo tumakas?
Ako naman kasi tumakas ko,
eh. Na-knockdown ako pa. Uy, mga kapatid, DNG dumating. Kobe, no. Revive!
Kailangan kayo, ngayon ko pa maghihintay.
Kobe pa, Kobe eh, palo, ayaw.
Kailangan ka pa maghihintay. Oo,
papat...
Mamaya na maghihintay.
Hindi ka naman atakin yun. Ano? Yan, pagtutulungan nyo na yan. Huwag ka matakot, bro. Revive mo ba ako?
Hindi. Joke lang! Naniwala.
This is.
Yung immortality? Ito.
Mega heal. I'm helping you out. Asa bro? Ano ko naman?
Hindi ko yung kailangan.
Kailangan mo yan. Hindi na sa original build ni Leslie. Pero hindi ko yung ginagamit. Pwede mo nang palitin niya, mami.
At slow down, Lord na! Lord na! Yay! Yeah!
Oy, sumasayaw si Kobe. Sumasayaw.
Dito mo pang kapatid, oh. Nandito. Hindi na, yung isa nandyan.
Max!
Yes!
Kapatid ko yan.
Nandito kapatid mo! Kasi Lord, Lord, Lord. O ako yung galing na atake ka na. Diba na?
Tulungan nyo!
Sige, sige, sige. Jay! May sasakyan!
Napakabuko mo mag-drive. Tama agad eh. O, i-heal nyo ba ako?
Hindi. Joke lang! Joke lang! Joke lang!
Boogie bongos!
Bango, bango! Huwag ka siya! Ang sakit! Lord at IJ! Lord, Lord, Lord! Oo nga, parang hindi naman dito eh. Dito pa rin tayo sa love ng zone.
Kobe, sino man nanalo sa laban? Si Leslie, si Mia.
Leslie.
Leslie, ah, Mia Laila.
Mia.
Sure ka? Dahil Mia player ka lang? Drop ko kaya ba?
Okay. Oy, gay, likod, likod! Dito. Tawag mo lang ako eh.
Papasok na ako guys. Miss nyo na ba ako?
Eh, hindi ka na pumasok?
Miss nyo na ba ako?
Hindi.
Okay. Case King Lord! Ay, hindi.
Pinipigyan nyo ba ako ng bill?
Krimgel, patulong! Krimgel!
Papasok
pa lang
ako sa MLBB.
Papasok
pa lang! Bakit? Nakabit kayo sa akin.
Nandito na kami!
Hey!
Wait na! Wait na! Wait na!
Patay ka na!
Wait!
Hey, ako tagapagtagumpay.
Walang chili.
Double kill. Ako magpapanalo sa inyo guys.
Hindi.
Taba mo? Kadiri. Kadiri sakit. Laway! Laway! Kadiri laway mo!
Uy! Uy! Kasi! Bakla! Edyo! Si Kobe!
Susubukan kita kay mami!
Oo! Walag na!
Maligo ka na! Susubukan kita! Kadiri! May laway ba? Kadiri! Squatter ka? Kadiri!
What?
Wala! Dahil ito! Dinilo!
Naniwala. Lahat tayo mamamatay na, Kobe. Look at!
Go ahead. Aso na ba? Yay!
Tagal pa! Pang Zivo!
Pang ah!
Pang Zivo!
Oh, kick it out!
Nah. Oh, wait, nah.
My bench is good. Oi, see, what the? Oi,
Api! Api! Api!
No, punch no.
Api!
Ayaw ko!
Why?
Masakit!
Api!
Ayaw!
Api! Api!
Ayaw! Kasi!
Api!
Mas masakit ang stick.
Api!
Kasi! Kasi serious na ako! Five!
Api mo na!
Four!
Nanalo!
Patalo! Huwag! O kasi! Maliligo ka na eh! O kasi! Sabi sa akin!
Ate! Saan dati ninyo? Kuya!
Sabi ka sa akin!
Why you so wet? Ay nako!
Kobe kasi!
Ha? Sige, maglinisin pa yung bahay.
Kobe!
You want to clean the house? Why it's too wet here?
Si Kobe kasi...
Sige kayo ha, ang dalawa. Ano ba?
Hot shoes?
Anong shoes ang dadali nyo? Tatang basa-basa dito ha, Miguel?
Eh, that's not my fault, that's Kobe's. Kobe keeps on throwing you up. Diyan mo, siya siya pa nang basa ako.
Ano?
Diba, MJ?
Maligo na kayo.
Yan, ma!
Max! Baliktad!
Makbula!
Babay! Maligo na kayo, ha? Anak, pinuha mo ba yung change na 20?
Yeah.
Yung hair mo, no, Miguel?
What?
Kumakapal yung hair mo? Ha?
Yeah.
Wow! It's a back tip, huh?
grades ko from 11 after.
Oh,
okay. Why? I don't know. Tomorrow yun, di ba? Okay. Ano ba ito? Tingnan mo sa group chat.
I don't know, wala nung nakasabi doon!
Why you're asking me? Miguel, kunin mo yung grades mo mamaya, ha?
Mamaya?
Yeah. Today, ang release ng grades eh, April 10.
April 10?
Ay, tomorrow pala. Grade 7, 8, and 9. Be getting the card. It's on April 12.
Mommy, kailan grade exam niya, bra?
Ha?
Kailan grade exam niya, bra?
What? Sa 12 daw, sa Friday.
Wingel! Wingel!
Everything.
What's everything? I can't breathe.
Yeah.
Anything, no.
You just said a while ago.
Ay, okay, okay. Sabi! Owa na! Sabi, gumante ka na.
Say sorry, bro.
Gumante ka na.
Dito ako sa room, dugo sa labas.
No!
Ako muna na
dahil. No!
Bakal ka magpaka mag-go din.
Sige!
Bakal ka rin sa room, bibihis ako eh.
Bakal, no! Dito ako, ha?
Taba mo! Galaw! Racing mo! Galaw, seryoso!
No,
5,
it hurts!
4, 3, 2, 1!
Slugma! Slugma! Slugma!
Bakal ka mag-ML, bakal mag-go or anything that kids Wi-Fi. You can't even play your games.
No. Yeah. I can play my offline games, of course.
May napansin ka?
Ano?
May napansin ka?
Hindi.
You have to admit, Gook is acting strange. Come on. What's wrong with wanting to be left alone?
Hala. Why?
What?
Why?
Wala ka napansin?
Hala. Bakit? Yan?
And you seem so yan? Nervous in the room.
Hindi.
I wonder what could be going on in there.
Check. Obviously he has something to hide.
May napansin ka?
It's some kind of secret weapon to help him with the game.
Is that what?
Weapon?
Oh, yeah. What? What? What?
You okay?
Attention.
What? Attention.
What's that make you strong? Why should we guess? Why don't we sneak in there and find out?
Oh, good idea.
Won't leave me alone.
Watch where you're going. Pillow, you get off me.
I didn't see you there. Did you get smaller?
What did you say to me, monkey? Well, yeah, you ought to get
that's
to
enough. Are you sleeping in the cougar's room? I am. Let's team up. The two of us, okay?
So you can keep whatever we find all to yourself? No way!
Oh, that really hurts. You've got some trust issues, man. But whatever. I would share if we were a team.
So just us, two? Bonky, if you betray me again, you're done!
Hey, give me a break, huh? We're talking about Longy. Trust me, okay? Well, then.
Someone's in there. Mm. Oh,
Gugu, I'm sorry. I wandered into the wrong room. It was a mistake, I swear. Wrong room? That's baloney. You were looking through Kuga's stuff.
You betrayed me for the last time.
Betrayed? You? I don't think so.
That's the end of this team. I'm on my own from now on.
I can't believe all that must have been pretty. would make sense. That's why he didn't want to use his powers the last match. He knew he'd get caught.
All right, let's lay off Kuga, huh? You guys sneaked in here without permission. Worst of all, Kuga's claws are gone, and that means one of us here could possibly be a thief. What happened to your face, guy?
What were you guys doing in Kuga's room?
We were, trying to cheer him up.
What he said! We were gonna dance for him, it's true!
A dance? What kind of dance?
Well, you see, it's...
Okay then, let's see it. One, two, three, and dance!
When Kuga's feeling down, we gotta cheer him up!
Gotta cheer him up!
Let's... See? So it wasn't us. He was here first.
I did it. I just wanted his... I mean, I didn't take his clothes.
Uh-oh. You sound like you just got caught, Paula. Huh?
I'm not sure. My instinct tells me something else.
That he...
My gloves. They were the only three in my room.
Yes, Kuga, that is true. Except for one thing. If one of them were guilty, they would have had the gloves when he found them. But they didn't.
So? Then who took them?
There is one person who doesn't have an alibi. Guy is clear because he was at the interview.
Hmm? Hey! That's right. Where have you been this whole time? Well then, I guess me it was...
He's right! I thought there was something fishy about you.
No, Mio didn't take his gloves. She was with me the whole time. Guess who my favorite competitor is?
I do. The heck? Cool.
All right, then. The gloves were taken. Bye. None of us.
Come on! Enough. I'm done. Everyone leave.
Come on, Koopa. Don't just give up. We will find your gloves.
Just leave me alone. Now please go.
He's losing his temper again. Fine, let's get out of here.
Whatever.
See you around, Pinky. Come on, you guys.
Just know this. It wasn't us, bud. Please, trust me.
Get out.
Thanks, Leo. You saved my butt. By the way, where were you? I didn't see you at all.
Huh? What did he hide in this room?
Thank you.
will claim the crown of the king of the Takchi battle, one of the three grand sports at Tree City? Well, we're about to find out. Lord of the Takchis! Around, so let's keep it easy. Are you sure you can flip anything with such a thin Takchi?
You talk a lot. Would you just shut your mouth? Could it be? Those wings were hidden inside the Takchi. Like a beautiful angel descending from heaven.
You for going easy on me for the first round. I guess I'll have to return the favor, right? No. You can dodge. Now I sell it. The arms of the mighty wind.
That's why.
my dog Gene.
How long is this lullaby? Guy wins for from three.
What? You mean I'm just gonna win like this?
Huwag ka dyan sa bed mo sa ng nails.
Takchis and winner of this mini game.
I can't believe the ultimate Takchi is mine now. But is it really completely unflippable? Whoa, I guess this Takchi truly is immovable, huh?
You see, I promise you will never flip no matter what.
Thank you. So I know I've been gone for a while, but I decided to come back with an epic episode of Play the Facility. Lydia Ash, Brianna Place, and Garrett. Will I be successful in defeating them on the mobile phone while they're playing on PC? Only time will tell. Oh, dude, I really want to be the Beast. Oh my gosh.
Who is it?
It's Van Elmer. Okay, let's see. How well can I play on the phone?
Can't let him win, ladies.
What?
Dude, how do I smack? Yes!
He already got you?
Leah, stop hopping away. I don't know how to attach the rope to you on my phone. Leah, on my phone, it's very hard to attach you to a rope.
Oh, no.
Leah.
I have to continue hacking this.
Leah, how do I put you in there?
Save you.
Oh, my gosh.
I don't know. You know,
Leah, stop.
Did someone fail at hacking here?
Leah. How do you put people? Okay, this is Leah. I know you're about to get. Leah, no. Well, okay, bro. Being on the phone is so hard. Holy moly!
That's what they all say.
I literally had Leah in my grasp, and I had no idea how to put her in the cage on my phone. Hi, Garrett. Come here. Garrett, come here. I'm a mobile player now. You're dead. Okay, let me see if this is working. All right, I'm gonna. Do I have to left click? How do you put people in here? On the phone! You have to press E! You have to press E! Oh my gosh, I'm actually triggered right now. I'm actually triggered. Now I know how to do it.
Wait, Leah, are we gonna save Garrett?
Of course not, he's the man. Don't save him, guys, he's a man.
We have to save Garrett.
You don't have to save Garrett. Come here, Leah!
Garrett!
He's here!
Come here, guys! Come here! Timmy and our wife! Come here! How do I jump on my phone? Damn
it. I'm gone.
Breathe! This is so much harder! Come here, I'm so close!
Don't let him kill me!
I'm coming for a breath! It's so hard, this one! Yes! I got her! I got her! Let's go, Tater Tots, let's go! Get in the cage! Whammon is in the cage. I repeat, Whammon in the cage.
What?
It's 12:36.
I just want you to know that you're technically in a cage right now, so... I'm down. Yeah. Oh, Garrett, so if you really want to become best bros, This is awkward. Okay.
Yes! Let's go!
Oh my gosh, guys. Easy game. We're gonna win. Brianna's the beast.
I am the survivor.
Even Leah's like, she's pretty good.
No, I did not hesitate.
Okay. Sorry, I thought I smelled a little bit of hesitation in there, guys. That's what I do, guys. That's my hobby, okay? I can't help it.
I will let you know that I'm trapped in a
I will let you know I've almost finished hacking a computer.
Good for you. I'm gonna capture you as soon as
possible. Oh, I would love that, honestly. Maybe take me out for some dinner, you know? I'd be down for that. You haven't taken me out on a date in a while.
You're the man, Preston.
What kind of food? Preston.
That wasn't me.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
No, Leah.
It was not me.
Leah.
It was not me. Preston.
Oh,
two people
hacking
the computer. Leah, Gary, it was y'all.
Nope, it was Preston and Leah.
It was. Leah, we're really bad. Leah, we're bad.
The Roblox pros.
I'm playing in first person now, and I don't know how I got here. How the heck do I get out?
Ooh, pinch your phone.
Oh, it works!
Yeah, really? Yeah!
I don't know if I like this one, to be honest. I might play first person. I like first person more.
I just saw someone.
No, you didn't, Bree.
Nope.
Bree, we have already had two computers, guys. Two more to go, and we about to get out of this piece.
We all should. Oh, Garrett!
Nope, not me.
Garrett!
No! Guys!
No, what?
The creepy music is playing, and I'm gonna go down!
Run, Garrett, run! Gary,
through the window!
To the lock!
Wait, can she go through windows?
Yes, she can.
Yes. Gary, where'd you go? Oh, no! You went through there!
I'm gone.
No! No!
Please open this door. I already got the words on us.
Yes.
Don't get away.
Leah!
I can't.
I'm so close.
Just here. There you go. Just go. Bye.
Is it over?
Say bye.
Wait, you gotta go tell her goodbye. You can't just let her leave like that.
Right.
Justin, you're gonna have to come get one because I got both of them now.
Oh my gosh.
No, you don't, Garrett.
I can't put the rope on. Wait, how did Bree get back here?
Flop around.
Yeah,
around, Bree. Be a fish. Be a fish.
This is rude to America.
Oh, I found the thing. Where Bree? What?
Right here.
Hey. I can't even go through here. Wait, how did Leah get out? Wait, what?
Exactly.
Come on out, guys. This window is too... Alright, you know what? I know what to do.
Do you?
I got this all figured out. Oh, look at you ladies! Hello!
No!
Yep. How did you guys... What? Where's Bob Preston?
Oh, dude, I've been here the whole time camping! Ladies, I'm dead! Dude, I was behind the doorframe the entire time! Literally behind the doorframe, just waiting.
Here's the problem. There's two computers here, and three people. Here's the problem. Leah, thank you! I got the little bit of
girls. I will be fine in prison.
No, are you sure?
You will not be fine.
I'm about to be in prison, guys, but it's okay. Just leave me be. Hey, Garrett, look at me. Look at me before you trap me, you little rat.
I can't. Oh, there's a trapper here. Wait, what? Hey!
I saw that.
Where did he go? Hello, Bree.
No.
What are you doing?
Bree, you gotta run.
Bree, I'm coming.
Bree, you gotta run, girl. Run. Run for the hills, woman.
Oh. And there's a frozen chamber right here, Bree. So this... That was smooth, actually. You went right underneath that.
Bree, you gotta run. We got 6 minutes to escape, guys.
You gotta escape. Bree, there's no escaping. You have one sliver of health. It's time for you to go.
Wow.
It's time for you to go.
That's what my uncle told me last.
Bree, run! We opened an exit!
What?
Did y'all escape already?
No, we're waiting for you!
Oh, hello there, Bree!
We gotta find him, Leah! We gotta find him!
I Garrett!
She came to me, guys! She's taking my job easy! Alright, let's take her to an ice chamber.
Goodbye.
It's time.
No!
Goodbye,
no,
Bree!
It
was nice knowing you.
She's gonna freeze instantly, guys! Wait!
No!
What just happened?
Well, I got to choose who I let go, and I chose Bree. Everyone else is...
Oh.
Yep, and now it's time for Leah to go down.
Are you sure I'm standing right in front of the exit? Leah, go!
Yes, okay. Let's go!
Oh my goodness, no!
Guys.
Everyone is standing! No!
Ladies and gentlemen, to give out command saying, if the person does not follow the command correctly, they get shot.
They die.
The goal is to guilty. Simon, your goal is to survive the onslaught of command.
You win, Simon says. If you get mercy more Simon says of myself, my little brother, or anybody else in the video, subscribe, have a great day, and let's jump into the video.
Okay, Simon says meet me in the sword.
Yeah.
All right. Simon says follow and stay within five blocks for me. Kimmy, it's in the middle of the map. It's literally in the middle of the map. Okay, all right. Simon says follow me. Simon says follow me. Oh, dude, I love doing this.
Okay. No, not here.
Yeah. So only one of you will survive this, I believe. Simon says take a door. Who's gonna survive?
It wasn't me.
Sam was the way. Did you guys both die? Actually, just Sam and I. Wow, that is a way to kill a lot of innocents very fast. Simon says, keep following me, my guy.
Alright.
Simon says, remember the number 7 because you're gonna need this later. Alright, so Simon says, keep following me. Simon says, also remember the number 2 because you're gonna need that as well. Simon says, keep following me. No. Simon has now changed 7 to 9 and 2 to 4. You can't do me like that. Alright, Simon says, keep following me. Okay? Simon says, keep following me. Okay, we're gonna go in the head stall for now.
Okay. What?
Alright. Okay. Throw a gold ingot into the hopper, you pleb.
Wait, what? You can't throw anything.
Well,
let me throw.
The thing is Simon didn't say.
But I never threw it.
But it was the action that counted.
No.
Okay, fine. You know, I'll give it to you for now, Sam. Okay, Sam, I'm gonna ask you a question. You have until 2:23 to answer it. What were the 2 first letters I asked your numbers?
7-2.
Okay, a little tricky. All right, Sam, I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to hide inside the carnival area right here. Okay, 10 seconds, I'll give you until 2 minutes left, and then I'm gonna find you. But if I find you, I'm not gonna kill you. All right, Simon says you have 5 seconds, and Simon's on the way. All right, Simon's coming over here to see where Sam might have hit.
See what he can see.
All right, see who Sam is. Simon says, I found you, Sam. I've already found him, Josh. Simon says, keep following me. Simon says, you should have been a long time ago, but
Simon
that's fine.
Says,
all right, Simon says, to press escape right now.
Ouch.
Okay, are you in the menu? You promise.
Don't do that, my
Simon
not.
Says, to recall off of memory and to add up the numbers.
No.
21?
Whoa!
Simon says door.
Karma, so
okay,
you
I
bro.
Jeff, please go.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I was off by 1.
I know. Come on. A game of luck.
What?
We're gonna decide our fate. You know what I'm talking about.
Let's go.
Come over to me, Sam. Simon says, may the luckiest man survive. You're lucky once, Sam. Let's see if we can be lucky again. Okay. Line up in front of your door. All right, I'm going in. You can't choose the same one.
All right. I'm going to this one. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh, wait, no.
Simon says, I was the victor. Sam, I'm not even going to lie. I gave you, like, what? You got the numbers wrong.
Yeah.
You threw the gold into the hopper. I think before that I said, Sam, come into the stall, and I didn't even say Simon, and you still came into the stall. So that's 3. And the 4th one, even luck decided you were unlucky, Sam.
Simon
what?
Says...
What?
Okay, follow me, guys.
Yes.
All right,
I
think we gotta go.
How much do you have?
What the heck?
What up, Pepe?
You have coins, diba?
No.
You don't want candy?
I don't have.
Yung utang ko, diba?
Oh, yeah. What? Gringan! Gringan!
You can't kill him, Josh. You can't kill him.
Kim girl, joke lang yun, nabayaran mo na yung 14. Nabayaran mo na, di ba?
Oo nga, yung 14. Di ba yung 14, anong papabili mo?
Ginamit ka na.
Ayaw nga pala. Pabili ka nga pala ka. Gummy.
Sam, you want to do this?
No,
Sam, you can just climb to the top of the mast and jump here.
All right.
Oh, Sam. There's gotta be a way, dude.
The thing.
There's no way to get up.
Sam,
Oh, napusok po yung kanina. Napusok po yung kanina.
Ah, the third.
17, 16, 14, 13, 12, 11, 12, 11, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12,
12,
12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, nasasakat na ako. Ow!
Oh, Hobie, you know what to do.
Pangabaw?
Yeah.
Okay, this is right. Ouch.
Okay,
no hands, bro.
You
can't hide the body, bro. Try to escape, bro.
What's that game? New game?
No.
New game mini.
Ay,
hindi, alam ko yan. Di ba you have that thing like that?
Yes, not in this one.
Adik ka?
Ow!
Kaka-download mo na yung kanina.
Literally,
okay,
can you
guys tell us
where I'm
at? Give us some commands, you female, you.
Come to the middle. Everyone.
Oh,
okay.
Liar.
Oh, no!
Ow! I know you know, bro. Yes, you do. No laway.
I'm a little bit worried.
Ah.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Can we discuss how I died? Like, what?
Josh is
still like perplexed. Josh, like, not me?
I was standing here. Kimmy said, Kimmy says jump, and I jumped. And then she said, Simon says jump again. And I jumped. And then she said, jump
Josh,
over
we
over.
Talked about this. You can't argue with a woman.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. What do you mean?
Look, it's fine. Kimmy's got a minute.
Next time. Simon says, and still. Simon says, move.
Moving around. I don't want to die. Please be gentle on me. Please, I've got a family. I've got a wife. I got to go home to her. No! I'm sorry, Kimmy. That was for the other round where you brutally murdered me.
Simon says, go to the big sword.
Oh, okay.
Simon says to the highest point of the sword that you can.
Josh, I'm already doing it. Come on, Josh.
Simon says, follow me.
Okay. Right. Follow another brother.
Stop following. Sam, you're dead.
Oh, no.
Get him, Josh. You can throw your sword. Hold right click. You can throw it.
I'm going.
You have to charge it up, Josh.
Wait.
Let Sam test his luck. Let Sam test his luck. Let him test his luck. Wow!
Hey,
you
know, no.
Test his luck.
I'm dying in the door.
Wow. I just say it's a little disrespectful.
Whoever doesn't pick up the next goal that drops loses.
No!
That doesn't mean you're dead. That doesn't mean you're dead. Chill.
Oh, so you just lost. Okay.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Yeah, you just lost. You gotta get the feeling. You just gotta have the bad
feeling. What are we doing now, Josh? What are we doing now?
Simon says, don't jump!
Oh.
No. Run! Simon says, don't run. Simon says, to run. Yeah. Stop running! Preston, you stopped!
No, did I spawn? I literally spawned!
Oh.
I went like this!
Okay, that means I can push for anything. So
okay, yeah, I was running, I promise. I have not let go of W.
Simon says, pull out any kind of item you have. Simon says, go to the carnival.
Wait, okay. You mean the Ferris wheel?
Yeah, no, carnival. Simon says, I'm dropping gold here. Simon says, I cannot drop this gold.
You can't drop the gold.
Simon says, first one of the Ferris wheel is a chicken.
It's a chicken? So do we have any motivation to do this? Like, I don't really care about being a chicken.
Yeah, just go to Ferris wheel.
Josh, you can't even get to the Ferris wheel.
I think you gotta go this
Ferris
way.
Wheel.
Wait.
Simon says, go check.
Okay, Kimmy,
Kevin, you can do it.
He has two tries.
I'm gonna die again,
please.
Kimmy, okay, jump edge to edge.
Oh, oh my
Kimmy,
god.
Kimmy, edge to edge. Kimmy, give her two more. She needs it. She's
one
bad.
One more.
Kimmy, I tried.
No!
She's only gonna sacrifice herself. Oh wow. Just cold blood. Cold blood right there.
That was just jump in the water.
Says
to go out of the water.
Oh, thank God. Oh!
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, Josh. Very sweet.
Okay, Simon says you have to jump on the jukeboxes again, but this time you only get two chances.
Oh, only get two chances in the room!
Hey, Josh, that includes you.
No.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Okay, Simon says to jump from there into the water.
Oh! Woo! Ty, I'm taking this damage!
Simon says, come straight to me.
Okay, straight to Joshua. Come on, Josh. I'm a good boy.
Okay, Simon says to spin around. Simon says to spin around five times.
Okay, one, two, three, four. Okay, five and six.
Simon says to don't jump. Simon says to jump. Press him.
I don't know. I'm just jumping. Being precautious.
Can I kill him for that?
No.
I didn't see him.
I said Simon says to jump, and then he went.
Well, to be fair, he didn't say how many times.
Yeah. So, you know.
Simon says don't jump. Sam, I never said you could lady.
Oh. Okay. Josh, you got this. You're good. Calm down. I'm feeling this roll.
Simon says, pull out your mini map. Pull it away. Jump.
All right.
Couch. Simon says to crouch. Uncrouch. Quick CTRL.
What? CTRL.
Control. He's talking about control.
Simon says to uncrouch.
Oh.
Simon says to jump and then crouch. Sam, you're up. And so
no. How?
Yeah, kill Sam. Andre, come. Come.
I said
what?
Simon.
No.
I didn't say anything. Simon says to jump.
Watch out, Josh. He's got a bow. No. It's just brotherly brother now.
I literally said Simon says to jump. Crouch.
And then I never said Simon says to jump.
And I never said.
I'm trying to get away.
Go to the edge of the map.
Let me out of here, guys.
Swim to the pirate ship. There's a way out.
Oh my gosh. No. Josh and Simon.
So
real quick, guys, I wanted to say something really fast. If you are talking and Simon's talking and
Simon
you don't
says,
hear him.
Okay. Simon
what?
Says,
this...
jump five times.
Wait, what, say again?
What? Simon says, jump five times.
One, two, three, four, five.
Jump one more time.
Nah.
Crouch. Simon says, don't crouch. Simon says, don't jump. Simon says, spin.
Spin.
Do not stop spinning.
I don't know.
Simon says, Josh kills Kimmy. Okay, Simon says, that was some nice payback right there.
What?
Simon says, first one to get to me does not, but loses.
What?
Really does not.
Simon says, first one to come up these stairs wins. Simon says,
yes.
Press stop running. Simon says,
I can run.
Don't race to me. Sam, you're not.
No.
Yeah.
Wow.
Why did you kill me?
I'm the murderer. I'm Simon.
Oh, gosh. Sam is literally a potato when it comes to Simon. I love it.
All right, Simon says, come to the middle of the map.
Oh, we're not going to die at the fence this time.
No, Simon says stand on the bridge.
Where's the bridge
at? This bridge right here.
I'm on it.
Alright, get off the bridge.
No.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Oh! I didn't even leave the bridge. I'm good.
Simon says last one to me gets killed.
I'm a good boy.
I'm going upstairs.
Sam, I'm right
here. I'm a pass, Sam. I consider that a success.
Dude,
what?
I'm literally here. Press Z.
No, I'm not.
What?
I'm out of here. I flee the facility.
Simon says, find Preston.
No! No! They'll never take me alive! I'm out of this, partner.
I'm coming.
No! Put that sword away, Sam! I'm out of here, guys.
I almost got him.
No! I'm about to be murdered. Leave me alone! I'm
going
handsome.
The wrong way.
Oh. Grimgal!
What?
Why?
I bet you want
Wag!
To know how we ended up in this predicament. Well, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
Wag!
Trust me to like the video to see.
Balik in mo! Wala na!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Simon Says here in Minecraft. If you're not familiar with Simon Says... I'm out of here. I flee the facility.
Simon Says,
fine, Preston. No! No! They'll never take me alive! I'm out of this party.
I'm coming.
No! Put that sword away, Sam! I'm out of here, guys.
I almost got him.
No! I'm about to be murdered. Leave me alone! I'm
going the wrong way.
Oh.
Okay. I think I escaped Sam's evil clutches.
Josh, I said Simon Says find Preston. Come on, you have to find him.
No, I don't. Josh, you're my little brother. I birthed you.
What the fudge?
I don't know about that. Simon Says, what's 9 plus 10?
25.
19.
Oh, yeah, Kimmy, you got it wrong. Sorry.
No, the detective has been killed. Kimmy, I'll carry on your legacy.
We have 40 seconds to find him.
I don't know. Like, you're following me.
All right. What? It's your job. I said Simon Says.
Ah, you big smelly ogre. You're never going to find me. I'm like an onion. But look for this.
Oh, no.
Pirate. He's going to cut this.
Oh, pirate? Oh, I see him.
That's you.
Gentlemen, if you want to see more Simon Says with Josh, what, Kimmy, and myself and Sammy Black is the new subscribe, tell us down below who's the best Simon and who's the best accent.
What's up, you guys? Welcome to today's video.
Dude, what is that?
Bro,
I didn't mean to do it, dude.
I did not mean to do it. We have hundreds of board games. Literally thousands. Let's do it.
All right, first up.
So this is Brian versus Joey. You have to build a mouse trap without instructions and set it off. Whoever sets it off first gets a point.
I have to be slow and methodical, not rushing anything.
You guys took out the instructions.
Yeah,
huh?
By memory.
Oh,
where's the slide thing?
This is gonna take some time.
Yeah,
one of us is gonna be way ahead.
Okay. Bobby, you get away from me.
I'm trying to help you guys.
No, Bobby, don't help him. He doesn't like your help.
He needs help from the likes of you.
Okay.
Ooh, I'm on a roll now, Joey.
Oh, wow, he's really good.
One of us is gonna be way ahead.
You best, for real.
All right, I got this.
Where's my star water?
You said no.
Water number? If you beat Joey, you'd beat him single-handedly.
Was that a joke on Bruce?
Yes. Oh! Yeah.
Hey, okay, that's enough, bro.
You just pretty much just helped him do the whole thing. So do I just twist, right?
Nope. Sorry, Bob, Joey. Here I go. Mine goes. Mine's going. No, that's cheating. Here it goes. Oh!
It's yes! Incomplete. It is missing a piece.
Dang it.
Oh, Joey's going.
No!
He's missing a ball up on top.
Where's the ball?
Where's mine?
Oh, wait,
mine
got it.
Right.
There it goes!
It's
the race!
It's
yours!
No! No, Joey, you have to do it over time.
You have to do it! Everybody's missing a piece.
It doesn't count!
It doesn't count!
No, no, no!
I get the point!
Wow, okay.
Look at what that landed between my legs.
This is why we keep getting team ratings.
So all of you will be playing in this round. It's Mad Gab.
Y'all don't stand a chance against me and Mad Gab.
I've seen Bobby, and Bobby's
Bobby
not
beats on Mad Gab.
Mom, stir, sink.
Monsters Inc.
I got it first!
I said it!
No, we said it like the same exact time.
Monsters Inc.
I got it first!
Tiebreaker. Water, youth, ink.
What are you thinking? What do you think?
Oh, bro, let me speak. You're just like, oh, you're so rude.
Eight,
Shanty,
Chip, Ancient Egyptians.
Stay here, say this is you.
Alba,
Kurth. I'm
going
to Mexico. Yes.
I'm going
to Mexico. Bi, Hog, Rough, Keith.
Biography.
Oh.
Bone.
Bonanza! Yes!
That's
right. Yes! Bonanza! Bonanza!
Next one is Joey versus Bobby.
Alright, first person to put all the pieces on their tower wins.
Remember we made a whole video just on this game?
Yeah.
A la vista!
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Mistake, no.
No, Joey, you can't do more than one on one kick.
No!
Whoa! dollars if you drop it.
What are you talking about, man?
If we knock over his tower, he wins automatically. But if you knock over his tower,
what are you doing?
What are you talking about?
We're gonna have to DQ you.
Not wearing costumes at all this year.
I like it!
Me too! And it's settled!
Tonight, I'm gonna cast a spell to make us real monsters. For real.
You mean there's a chance we won't be Halloween failures?
Then what you waiting for, Mama? Come on, come on, come on!
Oh, I feel the conflicted about disregarding the Halloween tradition.
Forget tradition! We're gonna get some real scares this year!
First, heed this warning. To turn us into monsters, I'll be tampering with forces I don't fully control.
Well, that warning is way too vague to concern me.
Yeah, totes too vague.
All that matters tonight is that we are scary.
I do wish to say the boo boo boo. Very well.
Magic us up, Mama, come on!
Azerath,
Matryoshka. So this guy, Victor Frankenstein, makes this big old monster man out of a bunch of dead dudes.
But he doesn't give the monster a name. That is messed up. He could have named something like, I don't know, how about Carl?
So I'd be walking on through a spooky forest when I see this weird old dog. And I was like, oh, what up, dog? And the dog missed me. No bigs. But I didn't know that that dog had the moon ratings. Oh, no! I got the moon ratings! And it's a full moon!
I'm a werewolf, baby!
Oh!
Vampires are the strongest, most famous, most suave, and good-looking of all monsters. You better watch out for it. Dracula! Blah!
of the mummy. Ooh. Being the busy mummy was very time-consuming. She had to work all of the day and care for the baby all of the night. Because of the time constraints, her meals were of the fast foods, which gave her the irritable bowel syndrome. And so she wrapped herself in the toilet tissues so she would always have some on hand in case of the bathroom emergency.
I am the mummy.
Okay, this is running long, so I'm just going to get to it. I'm the Invisible Woman.
That ain't even scary. Ow! We can't even see ya.
Scary enough for you.
We some scary monsters now. Ow! But I'm definitely the scariest. Ow, ow, ow!
Are you kidding? Look at these fangs.
I am the most frightening. Listen to my boos.
Mummy, me think it more like, ooh.
That is what I said. Boo! Boo! Swing! Bada, 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 bada. Hey, bada.
Isn't this so much better than those cheap costumes?
I still feel this is not the right way to do the weens on the Hallow Eve.
Let's see if you still feel that way when we're the scariest trick-or-treaters in Jump City. A Titan Monsters, go!
What's for lunch? What? What? What?
Pata.
Whiskey pata?
Mama! You said you're gonna cook mac and cheese.
I want na. Remember you bought vegan and you didn't give me any?